Subscribe for this beautiful girl. So guys, today, as you have seen on the title, I want to share with you how much Google paid me. Yay, your girl got paid. So guys, I came here guys with this small paper over here. It's a Google AdSense pin. So it was like 2 months ago. I told you guys, this pin was sent to me so that I can feed it on my account. Will always be sent to you after you got monetized. So you have to monetize your account so that Google will start paying you. So guys, I did that and my story is very, very different cause, I've been struggling with the bank, you guys. I've been going to bank to and fro, guys. Like, it's been a very long time for me going to the bank. Like, 2 months. Whenever I get time, I go to the bank again. Whenever I get time, I go to the bank again. So, guys, I opened a Standard Chartered account. So, and I put that on my Google monetization account, Google AdSense. So I waited for like 2 months to receive the money, but they always pay on 21st. For the first month, they sent me an email saying that the payment have been transferred to my account. So I went to the bank and they asked me for the evidence. I don't know why. So I provided the email. A lady told me that she will send me an email. So guys, I still waited. Then it came to 21st of the next month. So Google has to send you an email to tell you if the payment has gone through or not. That is, if you have reached the limit, like €70, I mean. If you have achieved €70, they are going to send your payment. So they sent another email on the 21st of the next month. Hey, that made me give up. Cause imagine the email was, actually, the payment didn't go through. I was like, why? And the first one went through. They said, your bank didn't give us the reason to. I was like, wait a minute. There was an issue. So I went back to the bank and I told them my issue. Then the same thing. They told me to wait. They will talk to the superior. The matter will be handled. So I went back home. But I decided to ask one of my friends. And she told me to go to credit. She uses credit. So I went to credit bank and changed my account. So Google will deposit my money to my credit bank account. Imagine that moment I changed my bank account, I received an email the next day that my money has been transferred to Standard Chartered. And yes, I took my phone and look at my Standard app if there is any money. And guess what, guys? They already sent my money. I was like, I already changed my account, but there's no problem, guys, don't worry. So I know you're waiting to hear how much I was paid. You guys, let me just guess. it's not a lot of money for some of the people, but for me it's a good start. I received 173 euros. How much is that? That is 21,000 Kenyan shillings and some hundreds. Yes. That is the amount that I was paid. Right? Yeah. And I thank most of you guys for supporting me. A lot of you have been commenting, liking my videos. That's why even YouTube started recommending my videos. I really appreciate you guys. And I have realized, by the way, for a long time, I didn't realize that you guys love my hair videos. So I'm back to hair videos because they're doing really well compared to my vlogs. But that doesn't mean I'll stop doing my vlogs. I want to mix with my lifestyle vlogs. I've met some of you in the streets. You said hi. I really appreciate you guys. So guys, if you see me in the street, don't just pass. Just say hi. I'll say hi back. I really appreciate that.